Singer Burnaboy So Far So Good has been a really fantastic artist, an artist of class, an artist of high caliber. The Grammy Award winning Nigerian artist Burnaboy has copped quite a number of awards to himself, and he has grabbed so many accolades all to his name, Burnaboy. Damini Ogulu, popularly known as Burnaboy, has won quite a lot of awards, which include the Grammys Award. And on the show today, we'll be talking about Burnaboy's awards and nominations in 2021 so far. Before we go deep into this, I would like to welcome you guys back to this channel. This is Updates Niger, and taking you through this content is the Olamide. I will implore you guys to stay tuned and, you know, enjoy this content. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe and turn on the post notification bell. Also, do well to like this video and pass your comment in the comment box. Singer Burnaboy, as we know, is an artist of timbre and caliber, someone who has always been reputable for his banging songs. Amongst Burnaboy's banging songs include On The Low, Bono, Dangote, and other big songs. He has to his name albums like African Giant, albums like Outside, and also his most recent album, Twice As Tall. Burnaboy got nominated in the year 2019 for the Grammys Award, but he could not win. Also, he won the Best Global Album category in the 2020 edition of the Grammy Award, which held in the year 2021. I'll be taking you through quite a few number of Burnaboy's awards and nomination in the year 2021. The first is the Grammy Awards. Burnaboy won the Best Global Music Album for his album Twice As Tall at the 2020 edition of the Grammys, which held earlier this year, 2021. He also won the Brits Award in the category of the Artist of the Year. The BET Award has Burnaboy winning in the category of Best International Act. In this category of this album, he was, you know, nominated alongside Wizkid and other big artists. Burnaboy called this award home. Congratulations to him, as this marks another feather to his cap. Burnaboy, aside this winning, has got quite a few nominations, and these nominations spread across quite a wide range of categories at different awards. The likes of the Brits Award, Burnaboy got, you know, nominated in the category of International Male Solo Artist. He could not win this category. Also, at the Global Music Awards Africa, Burnaboy was nominated as the Global Reggae Dance Hall Artist of the Year. Burnaboy got into this category and he did not win this award, but this nomination is quite another milestone for Burnaboy. At the AFRIMA Award, which is scheduled to hold later in the year, Burnaboy is nominated in the category of the Best Male Artist and also Artist of the Year. So Burnaboy got into the category of the Best Male Artist at the AFRIMA Award. When it comes to, you know, being a giant, the African Giant himself is a very big name, and now being in the Best Male Artist alongside the likes of Wizkid, the likes of Olamide, the likes of Davido is quite huge for Burnaboy. And in his career history so far so good, Burnaboy has some quite good number of awards to his name. Right from the year 2019, he has been bagging different number of awards and nominations. Also, Burnaboy is nominated in the Mobo Awards that is scheduled to hold pretty soon. He is in the category of the Best African Act. Just like Burnaboy's name implies, the African Giant, he is known to always promote the African cultural heritage, that is the black essence. Burnaboy is known for this, and he has always done this to portray Africa in a quite good color. So at the Mobo Award, the Music of Black Origin Awards, Burnaboy gets into the category of Best African Act alongside the likes of Wizkid, Davido, and other big names in the industry. To wrap everything up, Burnaboy got nominated at the African Entertainment Awards USA. He got into four categories in this category. all thanks to his album Twice a Star. Burnaboy got into the category of Best Male Artist at the African Entertainment Music Awards USA. Also, Best Collaboration for his song Yaba Buluku featuring DJ Tariko. Also, Burnaboy got into the category of the year. Artist of the Year category. Burnaboy got into this category with the likes of Wizkid, Davido, and he is head-to-head with this duo. Artist of the Year category. Also, Burnaboy is in the Best Male Artist West Africa. Talking about West Africa, we're talking about singers in Ghana, singers in Nigeria, and also other parts of West Africa, Kenya also. So Burnaboy got nominated in this category as the Best Male Artist in West Africa. Congratulations to Burnaboy on all these nominations, and we believe that Burnaboy will pretty bring home a number of awards, if not one, if not two, at least he'll bring one home. Let's just anticipate this, and as we wait for Burnaboy to call these awards home, and things definitely would happen in the industry, we definitely would update you guys. All you have to do is subscribe, turn on post notification, like this video, and pass your comment in the comment box.